If it doesn't kill you, it'll keep you awake.
Thanks.
So, you're a friend of Michael Corinthians?
Yeah, that's why I'm waiting. Michael was in the bus crash. Do you know him?
Yeah, I'm his father.
Thanks for helping me track down the kids.
Oh, I didn't do anything. Dante, you know, was the one who searched for me. Michael found a way to call for help.
Carly didn't come with you?
She was in the ambulance, so they should be here any minute.
What's holding everything up?
The paramedics are trying to keep Chrissy warm, giving her an IV drip, but I'm sure she's going to be fine. Okay.
Mom, mm-hmm. Michael was a hero. He found Morgan, and he carried him back, and then he took care of all of us.
Yeah, good job, man. Got to give Molly a lot of credit. She climbed up the road with me to signal for help. Be great.
You're my miracle, you know that?
Robin said that Patrick is a brilliant surgeon, so.
Dr. Brown.
Yeah, he is. He is. I mean, he operated on me, and my mother, she was a wreck. She never left the hospital. That's the way she's been my whole life, you know. She's just watched over me all the time. She's made a lot of sacrifices.
Dante, when we were waiting to get rescued, Steve Weber tried to keep your mom talking to distract her from the pain. And all she talked about was you.
I don't think she knows how to complain.
She's a fighter, you know? She's not gonna give up.
Yeah. You're right.
And she loves to meddle in your life, right? So she has to stick around to do that.
Yeah, she definitely lives for that. Hey. Just want to say thanks. I don't think you know how much I appreciate what you did.
Dr. Sam Nicholson, please call the box.
No, I understand your concern, but you don't have to worry.
Michael's doing well in school. He's applying to college. I don't want him distracted. You understand?
Yeah, Michael's mother feels the same. She told me in no uncertain terms I was to stay away from Michael. But, you know, it's not her call. And with all due respect, it's not your call either.
You know what, Michael likes you? I'm sure you're a good person, but I don't want my son hanging around, you know, at strip joints and getting in trouble, fights.
Mr. Corinthos, I mean,
can you call me Sonny?
Yeah. Michael and I were just, friends. You know, he's never been to the strip club, and I would never invite him there. We meet at Kelly's for coffee. And Michael is safe with me.
Hey.
Hey.
How'd the checkup go?
Oh, still waiting. I thought I'd grab a bagel from the cafeteria. Do you want to join me?
No, I can't. I have to check on Morgan.
No problem. Send him my best.
Yeah, I'll do.
Okay.
Hey, I really wanted to thank you for everything you did after the crash.
It really wasn't much compared to you.
Well, you did get that fire going. I know you helped Chrissy a lot.
It's all credit to the Sunshine Girls. I was actually thinking about sending my old troop leader an email saying how all those lessons paid off.
Well, tell him thanks for me, too.
Yeah. I'll be sure to tell Mrs. Graham that the hero of the day who saved us all and found help says, thanks for teaching me to start a fire.
Well, that's nice we call the hero, but, all I really did was wander around in the dark until I found a cell phone.
Modest, yeah.
Thank you.
I care about your mother. I just wish I could have done more.
Yeah, I don't even know what she was thinking going on a ski trip. She probably would have broken her neck if she got it.
She was sure working up the courage to brave the bunny slumps.
Oh, maybe next year, if she can try skiing again. And I'll teach you too if you want.
If my mom wants to go skiing, I will be there.
Michael, it's me again. I'm in the ER. Can you call or come by when you can, okay? I just need to know that you're all right. Excuse me, do you know why those people were so upset?
One of the kids from the bus crash just collapsed.
Do you know who it was?
Thank you. baby, I've been here before.